walking out of the New York Times. Let's actually listen and see how people are responding to him. I just wanted to sit on this moment because I think it's just worth listening. This is the man who will be the 45th president of the United States, who has just come from this mega, mega newsworthy meeting.